of fried green tomatoes and a former site of the Joe Davis County Pork Farm. Tour down Wednesday, January 7th.